making his way to the ring. From Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Future. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Isn't good. This can definitely be trouble here for the masked luchador.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This could do it.
Two, three. Ziggler picks up the win.
Let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
fierce kick.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Heath Slater's out to a quick start. He drops the elbow.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
If he takes one more blow to the head, he could be out of this one for good. Showing you one of the moves that helps him make all that money.
He makes the tag. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Huge shot to the temple.
This could be huge. The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. Cole, this is so brutal. Imagine what he'd be doing if this was an anything goes match.
Slater's fading fast here. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Slater's in trouble.
Took his head off with that lariat.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
One, two.
Seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
His shoulders are down. One, two, three. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.